Crash in Knox County last night, sending one person to the hospital. This all happening on Norris Freeway at Pedigo Road. These are pictures of the scene from rural Metro. We are told one person had to be cut from the minivan. Again, they were taken to the hospital with what appeared to be non-life-threatening injuries.